द वेरी फर्स्ट सेंट्रल टेंडेंसी इज मीन और एरिथमेटिक मीन. लेट्स लर्न अबाउट दिस वन टुडे. मीन और एरिथमेटिक मीन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर measures of central tendency. It is symbolically always written as x bar. Alright, and how do you calculate mean? I shall give you the formula now. Sum of all the data by total number of data. Sum of all the data by total number of data. What does it mean? Suppose I have to find the mean of 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So my mean will be, how do you represent mean? Mean is always represented as x bar, isn't it? So my mean will be x bar is equal to, well, sum of the data, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. So by How many data are there? There are 5 data. So overall, if I add them, how much I'll get? 2 plus 1, 3, 6, 10, 15, isn't it? 15 by 5. 15 by 5 is 3. So my arithmetic mean is 3. Isn't it? So I'll give you a question. Please listen to the question. Find the arithmetic mean of first 10 odd numbers. I repeat, find the arithmetic mean of first 10 odd numbers. Please try to solve this question. You can show me the answer also. So this is the very first central tendency, that is arithmetic mean. In the next videos, we are going to learn about two more central tendencies. Okay.